I wanted to bring this to your attention so that you can see just what's been going on and so that you can see what time it is and see how they, as in the elite, are continuously and constantly suppressing truth any single way they can. And what I mean by this is, lately I've been noticing, and you all have been bringing to my attention, that comments are being deleted off my channel. Now, I'm not the one doing this, and I've been realizing and seeing that on certain comments and replies that I make to certain people regarding certain topics on certain videos that I've made, these comments are being deleted and wiped out altogether. Now, I hadn't noticed that at first, but now I'm seeing an uptick in certain comments that I make and replies and responses that I make. And not just me, but you all as well. I'm noticing that YouTube is deleting them and they're leaving up comments and responses of ones that they want to be left up. And I know for a fact that it's, of course, paid government trolls and agents who are the ones doing that. But not only that, it's getting to the point now where not only have YouTube has muted certain people from seeing my videos, but what YouTube is also doing is that they're making it so that people's browsers shut down or just crash altogether when people are trying to see my videos. And of course, I am not a fan of this, nor do I like this, but please know that it's not, I'm not the one doing this. It's none of me. It is, of course, the powers that be, because we wrestle not against flesh and blood. Oh, but it gets much worse than that, because what else is YouTube doing? I've caught YouTube red-handed today, actually. They are purposefully removing subscribers off my channels, purposefully doing that any way they can. And it's getting to the point now where they're just completely suppressing the truth. They don't want this stuff getting out there. And they're doing it so conspicuously. They're doing it in a very stealthy, surreptitiously way, and to the point where it's like, it's just noticeable now, and it's to the point now where it just has to stop. So I'm doing this video to keep you all aware and to keep you all awoke to of what's going on and some of the things that I've been dealing with myself, because I'm telling you, we are in a very trying time right now. And like I said, I'm catching YouTube doing this on almost a daily basis now. Like, they just completely wipe out comments altogether. And the question one has to wonder is, why are they wiping out all the comments? Why are they wiping out replies to comments? And why are they suppressing truth? What are they hiding? Why don't they want people to know the truth? I'll tell you why, because there's a bigger agenda going on. And mind you, I'm not the only channel that's experiencing this or going through this. You can look up other truth networks that are going through this as well. In fact, my friend Dre is also going through this from The Great Deception. He also has to deal with this on a daily basis too. And there are other truth networks that also have to deal with this on a daily basis as well. And for me, it just gets very irritating and annoying having to deal with YouTube, as well as the powers that be, constantly suppress the truth and constantly delete comments, and even to the point where they're deleting subscribers on purpose and thinking that we're not taking notice or even noticing the stuff that they're doing. Because remember, like I said, they're doing it real subliminally and they're doing it real stealthily. And it's to the point now where they're just trying to suppress the truth any way they can and continue to spread disinformation through paid government agents and paid government trolls. And I'm not going to name names right now, but why am I even bringing this up is because you all seriously need to see that we wrestle not against flesh and blood. There is a bigger battle going on here between truth and lies, between good and evil. And whether or not you're in a spiritual mindset, I just highly recommend that you really watch out. And please, if you see something or notice something, please let me know. Message me, email me, Facebook me, whatever. Please let me know if you're trying to send a video to someone and the video's not working for them, or if you're trying to send a video or even play or listen to a video and you experience so-called technical difficulties, or you experience so-called mutes, or your server just so happens to crash when you're trying to open one of my videos. Because this has happened to people when they try to watch my videos, and this stuff needs to be aware. It needs to get out there. The truth needs to get out there, because the truth will make you free. And it's time now that we really start getting it out there and expose the evil and the lies. But I just wanted to make this known to all of you that YouTube is definitely on a censoring spree. They're definitely on a deleting spree. It's no surprise, it's no coincidence. And like I said, they've been deleting a ton of comments from my channel, a ton of them, not to mention purposefully getting rid of subscribers, purposefully, because you can tell the difference. And so I just wanted to make this known to all of you. And like I said, I'm not the only one going through this. It's all over the place. But for me, it gets real frustrating and annoying when that happens because, like I said, I try to give real authentic truth from the heart, and I try to present to all of you real authentic truth from to the best of my ability. So when it becomes suppressed or when it becomes messed with and tampered with, well, it gets really annoying because I know I'm trying all that I can. And of course, you all and the people, even the sleeping people, they're trying to get the truth for themselves. But how can they when they're constantly being suppressed in any little way, shape, or form that they can? So just thought I'd bring this to your attention. Like I said, if you're still experiencing this, please let me know. But it's for a fact that I am seeing a lot of comments on my channel being deleted, and I don't like it. And so I thought that you all should know. But hopefully, you all will stay in the loop. Please stay strong. Please pray for me, and I'll pray for you because I'm telling you, this goes much deeper than you think if you don't already know that. But like I said, I just wanted to let you all know this, keep you all aware. This is Truth Unveiled here saying, Shalom.